different things that you can't do live, or you can't do.
And you learn so much from it. You really do.
Oh, yeah.
You totally learn. Where do you guys usually practice? Do you have a studio that you practice in?
I practice in Lenny's studio.
At your house. Yeah, it's studio,
Studio L.
Studio Robert L. Who's Robert? Your name's Robert. We call you Lenny.
Robert Leonardo.
Yeah. Leonardo? Yeah. Really? I never knew that. Wow, that would have been
when
a good...
When I was a kid, it was easier to say Lenny.
Are you a Ninja Turtle? Do you eat pizza? You rise
I do eat pizza, so you never know.
Notice how these great, these older bands, like older
dude.
Our age, don't spend a lot of time talking about video games and cartoons. Like,
I'm sure they can.
Speaking of which, okay. I got the new Halo.
We just had a conversation Everybody's about this off camera. Yes. Okay, and how, let me just say, ask you, your families, I mean, you guys play a lot of games. I mean, are they really supportive of you guys? I always see your wife out. Hey, who is that pretty lady over there? Look at her. I see your girlfriends over here. We made exceptions to the girlfriend policy, by the way. And you, are you single or are you spoken for?
I am spoken for.
Yeah. Ooh, you spoken for too, and I'm sure she or he.
She's watching right now, and she's been to every
show. Is she watching right now?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Tina.
Where's Tina?
I don't know.
Say hi. Wait, there's somebody there's somebody on camera. We're going to switch over to MC. Well, who is this guy?
So remember, guys, if you guys get any panties on stage, just throw them out.
Okay, let me see Mike's on air. We're gonna flip over and we're gonna listen to what Mike has to say. You ready? Okay, your buddy Mike, we're going to put you on screen, all right? Let me see if I can get the feet switch.
Go Eagles!
Go Eagles!
Eagles! Eagles!
Somebody's up.
Okay, we'll try to switch the feet over. How do we do that? That's a new program. Okay, up in the right-hand corner of the screen, we have Mike. Mike, will you say something so we can see if we can hear the volume on you?
Can't hear,
brother. Hold on for 1 second, Mike. Oh, it's because I've got the speaker turned off on the front. Hello. Okay, go ahead, Mike. Still no sound, Mike. Come on, Liz. Sorry.